Morning Miners, it's time for your daily Spelunky RSVP challenge. And time for me to have more mocha. Because I love it. It is delicious, delicious stuff. Anyways, let's get on with the challenge. As always, it's going to be a minimum of a 30-minute challenge. Whether or not I live for 30 minutes, because if I die within that 30-minute period of time, you will be getting filler. That way, nobody knows when it is I'm going to be kicking the bucket. It's a spoiler-free playthrough. RSVP style, which means I'm required to rob the shopkeepers, and I am not allowed to use a shotgun. Not one breath that time. I definitely had to take a deep breath in the middle of that one. That was kind of annoying. So we got pugs early. Get them, pugs! It's actually kind of a good thing. Because whenever I find a rock or whatever early on, I always like to take it and use it as a weapon. And usually end up hitting my own face. So, it's probably a really good thing that I got pugs to throw around. And there's a frickin' thing up there. Aww! Two ropes, huh? For two ropes, I have about an 80% chance of either getting three ropes or three bombs. And a 10% chance of getting something better or worse. Should I do it? Let me think about that. I'm deciding if I should do it. I'm thinking, should I go up there and get this box? Yes. Yes, I should. I should definitely go up there and get that box, because I'm sure it's more beneficial in the long run. Oh, wait. I did. Slow reaction. I love it. Okay. Alright, there's nothing up there. Make sure there's nothing over here. We're good. I'm going to use you to break all these pots. Because I want to. And just so I don't derp up and fall onto that spike, we're going to go up and over it. Hey, another box! Go, Pugs, go. Oh, I haven't gotten a rock or anything. Hold on, I need a thing. I don't care what thing, I need a thing. I don't have a thing! There's nothing to bring. Alright, it's fine. Worst case scenario, I need to use rope. Good thing I have a few. Oh, that's a good mocha! Hi. I need to rob the shopkeeper. That's a given. That's my job. I technically need to do that. It's the challenge that we're playing. But I also want in the snake pit. Huh. So the moment that I go down there, will this trigger it? No. It will trigger him, though. Can I bust through the wall of the snake pit to get in there? Because if I go that way, I think it'll be safer now. Well, I can actually, now that I think about it. It'll just take a few ropes. Because if I go this way, he's going to drop down, more likely, since I'm at his level now. Yeah, there you go. Okay, now if I go right here, drop you. You're fine. I just want to go about here. Go like that. Okay, that's good. I'll do it again here. That should be fine. Okay. We are running a little low on time, though. So let's get going here, huh? Okay, now if I do this, I can go back up here. Now get the stuff. All the things. But I still need pugs. And we're running out of time. And now I gotta choose between gun and pick. And you know I'm gonna choose the gun. Where is he? He died. Gonna wait for him. Yes! Okay, good, good. That worked. That actually worked. Wow. I can't believe that actually worked. I just had to do that the moment I saw it. Okay, so they're already ticked off. So either something shot them on the floor, or the shop is actually a shop that sells helpers. You know, the reason I always have trouble saying helpers is because they're helpers. It's always helpers because, you know, they're not willing helpers, I don't think. I'm always trying not to say that they're slaves, because they're technically not slaves, because I don't know. They're helping hands, I guess, but the game says helpers. The game's just wrong. Okay. Okay. Go away, guy. Go away. Go away. No, go. Don't. No. Just. Just go away. Go away. No. We're just gonna drop another one for good measure. I don't even know if it did anything. And it probably didn't. Oh, frick. How am I going to take care of you, huh? Wishing I had grabbed the pick instead right now. Knowing that I never would have, because that's too easy. Get out of here. Okay, don't go up there. So that's how he triggered. There's a trap there. Alright, go! Something happened on the floor, like I said in the beginning. That's what it was. I was thinking, like, he got shot by a snake or something like that, but now that I think about it, a snake shooting wouldn't have actually done anything. It never does. They're, like, immune to snake shots for the most part. They don't take any damage from them, I know that. Which, I gotta mention, is absolutely ridiculous. No snake bit, huh? Wait, we can have some fun. You ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Whee! Oh crap, no! No! Too much of a fool to play this game. But I have so much fun with it! I forgot to drop something down the pit before I did that. And I realized it when I could have... When I... That ledge right there, I noticed it before I went past that ledge, but I was like, undecided. Should I keep going and try to drop my gun, knowing that I can't drop my gun? Or should I... Try and go up to that ledge and ruin the whole effect. I chose the effect. Because I'm a fool. A foolish fool who has fun. Why did I even put that one there? That was just dumb. Hi, bugs. Well, might as well use it. Still gotta kill that guy. I have no idea how I'm gonna kill that guy. I have no idea how I'm gonna kill that guy. Let me make sure I state that again. I have no idea how he's going to die. I don't even know if it's gonna be because of me or old age. Ah, frick. Oh, there's another guy. Oh, of course there's another guy! Let me get the gun! Get the gun, you moron! I just said it like two times! Oh, hi, Petty. Fat Pugs? I think you're not gonna make it out of this one. Alright. We're gonna go for it here. Go! Yep. We can get a cape on this level, possibly. Alright, now is it here or is it down there? I think it's here. Okay, so I want to utilize the bomb to its fullest potential right now, so we're gonna do the whole pick it up and put it down. Pick it up and put it down! Got it! Okay. I figured that would work, right? Okay. Put you in there. And that is good for... Oh, we could have put... Pugs on Cali. Oh yeah, I only have one health. Because I was fooling around earlier. That's what I get for fooling around the daily. I should not fool around the daily. But it's so much fun! It's so hard not to fool around the daily! Alright! Here we go. Patsy challenge. Let's go, Patsy! I gotta blow my nose real quick. Alright, here we go. Time for the Patsy challenge. Let's go, Patsy! I almost forgot to unmute. But I did unmute! Ugh. Okay. Come on, Patsy. There you go. Bring it down here. There you go. Good job. You even tested that skelly for me. Good job, Patsy. We can use this to trigger that. Even though I don't think I'm even going to bother going down there. Okay, Patsy, go ahead. Get them, pugs! Come on. There we go. Why did I do that? Don't you touch Pat! I had to go in there before I touched Patsy. Okay. I'm so tempted to dull this on Patsy. I won't. No, we're gonna do something else with Patsy. Or maybe I will dull it on Patsy. Hey, Patsy, come here. I kept dulling on pugs. I could always dull it on pugs. That's also a thing. Patsy! Come here, buddy. Dang it, Patsy! Come back here! Get up here. You know you gotta. There you go. I didn't miss this. Hang out, Patsy. I'll be with you in a bit. In a bit. Because that's now a word, too. I invent a lot of words in this. A bit. A more technical version of a bit. Should I just go? Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go. Let's go. I didn't even check to see what was in the shop. I probably should have actually looked. I forgot I can actually buy stuff in this run. It's unusual. Yeah, not buying that. Alright, let's go. Hey, Patsy, go pick that up. Being mean to Patsy. How could I be so cruel? Get over there. There we go. Patsy? Actually, Patsy, you're fine. It's just to stay there. We're good. Yeah, we're good. I just can't jump. Oh yeah. I actually forgot Patsy existed for a moment there. Come on, buddy. Go down there. Good. Nope! That was a little bit closer than I intended to be. I forget that they sometimes like to not trigger properly on this. Ah, crap. No! You are not allowed to kill Patsy. That's my job. Hang out right here. As long as I get to the exit within the next however many seconds, we should be fine. Like that. There we go. He's fine. Let me get some more coffee here. Stir that. All that junk on the bottom there. We need to stir that up. Turn off the hot pad. Good mocha. Go. Rushing water level. Hey, Patsy, you want to go for a swim? Maybe you want to hang out in the tongue of a worm. Okay, you come on down here. Hang out there for a minute. I don't think we're actually going to be able to get you down to that point, are we? Yeah, that's a lot of swimming. Alright, we're going to keep you on this level, Patsy, and try to move you along with me on the bottom level. Best that I can. You should be fine right here at the moment. We're going to have to go along here and, like, jump every once in a while. There you are. Okay. Need to trigger that guy. Oh, my nose is driving me nuts! Which, unfortunately, is not that unusual. Okay. Patsy, we're gonna bring over to here now. Good. Alright, we're good. Bop. There's a shop here. What do you have in here? Ooh, good stuff. All right, come on, Patsy. Okay, hang out there. That's what I want you to do, Patsy. Good enough. Now I need Patsy to do that. That works! I almost walked off into him. There we go. I feel safer with that right there. Okay, what can I buy here? Here. Patsy, come over here. Come over here, there you go. But higher up. I will take those things. Okay. Nope! Get out of here. For the sake of Patsy. Nope! Patsy may be almost dead, but I think he'll be fine. You know, the next level after he takes enough fatal damage. He'll be fine. I didn't know he had to use it, did I? I just used up all my money. I don't even think there's a reason to go for it. It's right there next to the emerald, I think. Four bombs. And we don't have any money. I mean, it would be worth it if I had money. Yeah, I gotta pass. It is technically an easier level to survive, too. Normally. As long as I don't activate and, you know, slaughter my base, then it's... Oh, hello. Oh, you must have had a guy... You must have had a plant in there. Alright, we're good. We've Could have gotten sticky bombs if you went to the black market, probably, though. Oh well. Well, that's gone. Hey, Patsy! Let's reset your health really quick, huh? I didn't throw that at you. What are you talking about? He looks really worried. I wonder why. Another water level. That's interesting. There we go. All the health in the world now. I'm just gonna die to something else, but that's okay. Something not health level related. Which is unfortunately a lot of things that'll kill you in this game. You know, spikes and such. Nope. Here, go play with them. Didn't even hit one! That I saw. I'm just taking a look around now. I want to see if there's an easy ledge to sit there and play with the fish. But I don't see one, and I don't have the bombs to spare on this, so I'm just gonna go. If I had sticky bombs, maybe. Then he could kill the, then big fish is a possibility. Just gonna stand here for a moment and let things happen. Hi, Patsy! Wait for him for a moment. There, right there. No, 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 no. Freaking stop! Stop for a sec. Stop for. There. Jerk. Shut up. Blood. Blood. A lot of it too. Okay, don't jump there. Like I almost did that for a second. All right, Patsy. Well, you fell. Okay. Would have been really funny if he had spawned and immediately fell on the spikes or something. That would have been hilarious. And we would have all laughed and laughed and laughed. Not Patsy, he would have been kind of annoyed about it, I'm sure. Okay, so the exit is right below us, so I can actually just go like this, I think. This is the beauty of a compass. We're done. Gotta love a compass. Ah, crap. Don't blow up, Patsy! Blow me again. Let's see how safe this is. Not very safe. Not very safe at all. Okay, let me try this. If I let him go down, think that would work! What possessed my brain to think that was a good idea? Because it wasn't! Well, that's gonna do it for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Hold on, we gotta do this right. There we go. You guys have a good one.